Hello everybody, my name is Zhezhe Lego07 and this is issue number 97 of the official Lego Ninjago magazine. And yeah, anyways, so here we got issue 97 right here. It's got the golden on. Well, this is already open by the way, because I've started this and then I just had to redo. This is like a take two and yeah, anyways. Here's all you get in this magazine. You get the golden Lloyd with the energy trident, right? And here it is. UK, the prices have gone up like recently for Mint magazine since last year. Yeah, and I got this for $10 at Chapman's a couple months ago, and I'm trying to catch up on everything because I've just missed like time on YouTube because I've got videos and stuff. And yeah, so the golden only Lloyd, I'm just gonna pretend I'm gonna open it because I already cut this open on video. And yeah, nice. Let's see what we get. And yeah, open this up. What's back in here? These new bags. They look cool, but just a waste of space. Just don't get all the pieces out. I think I have. Making sure I have not lost any or none's missing, but who knows? This one, yeah. Here's the energy trident done, right here. And yeah, notice there's that. Also he gets a sword out here too. Oh god. And, I think I may have pulled his arm back. No, this is like a rare figure for like this is like when I did the Ninjago 10 years thing a couple years ago. And yeah, notice here's the golden Oni Lloyd. Looks cool. Let me get the focus on him. Oh, I just lost the focus. There we go. Got the golden only Lloyd. Let's see, where's my focus cam? Right there. And yeah. I've got another Ninjago magazine video I need to do. Before I start doing some 2023 set reviews. And yeah, here's his face right here. And yeah, here's the trident, which looks cool. And the sword, which will look sick. And yeah, and that's, let's see what we get in the magazine. So we got the front page. I'm not gonna go through all this, by the way, but and that's, so first page is just an advertisement. You also get my focus cams. So you get the steps, the toy thing. So you get these little like activities and stuff, which I haven't been doing since issue 94. Danger Rock Slot, there's a mission. It's the mission. There's the comic, which you can like read and stuff. This is like a reading, to be honest with you, but you know, here's a game if you want to like notice all this stuff. There's a cool poster. There's one right there. I could just take the posters out and could just print them back to back. Who knows? The puzzle, all this sort of stuff. This is why I stopped reading. I haven't been reading for like 3 years, but I've stopped lately because I've just been going to bed late. Comics, Total Triumph, the info, this is the Shards, the Inmates, and the Separatine. So, the Paper Boys and the Merlopins. This is like the season finale of Ninjago, right? This is like the final season, and yeah. You can win this set, which is the Crystal King. Just to get the advertisement, the Lego Batman magazine. Here's what you get in issue 98, which I already got right now, which is the Golden Dragon J, which looks cool. And yeah, there's that. You don't get much information on what magazine comes next. And yeah, anyways, that about wraps up this video. Thanks for watching. If I stand my minifig up, That would be great. Yep. And I just lost it again. That wraps up this video. Thanks for watching. Talk to you soon. Bye for now.